When you go shopping as a vegan, there are so many ingredients that may appear to be vegan, but in fact they're not. So here are 10 ingredients that you should avoid when buying food in supermarkets. Enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, don't forget to click and subscribe and join the curly veggie family. Eat good, eat clean, eat blessed. Thanks for watching, see you next time.